Morning light breaking through the eastern hills. Just you and me, while the earth stands still. Dashboard dreams of what could be.
Pretty sure that she's having a hard time breathing, and she's focusing on deep breaths. But she's super excited, and it's gonna be an awesome day.
The first time we met was actually through a mutual friend of ours, one of my bridesmaids, Bethany, and it was just very casual. He was interested, I was less interested, but he was persistent, and I'm really glad he was.
On behalf of the families of Andrew and Haley, it's my distinct pleasure to welcome you to this ceremony where two people will become a new family, reflecting the character of God to this world.
I love it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Love your hair too.
Thanks. Gorgeous.
Do you, Andrew, take this woman in the sight of God and these witnesses to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, Haley, take this man in the sight of God and these witnesses to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
It is my privilege today to pronounce you husband and wife. In the words of King Solomon's lover, let him kiss me with the kisses of his mouth, for your love is better than wine. Andrew, you may kiss your bride, and Haley, you may kiss your husband.
I remember the first few times that I saw them together, we did some worship, Andrew was singing and playing his guitar, and watching Haley look at Andrew, it was just so obvious. Mesmerized, maybe is the wrong word, but she was taken. And it was really cool.
I hope today was everything you dreamed of, and I can't wait to watch your love grow in the future. There's countless people here today who have prayed for this fairy tale story you two now share. I wish you love and happiness always and forever. I love you guys.
It's kind of a bittersweet day for a father, you know. The last 25 years, I've been the man in Haley's life. Today, I have to learn how to share. That's all right. That's all right. So let's lift the glass. I want to propose a toast to the end of Haley. May the two of you always be that sure about your love for one another. May your love grow stronger every day. May the grace of God shine brightly through your two lives. Cheers.